believe in the Bahamas.
Do they really believe in Bahamians, or do they just believe in PLPs?
I'm Dr. Hubert Minnis, leader of the Free National Movement.
Since May 7th of this year, how many Bahamians have fallen victim to the PLP?
I take a great offense when they can come and just give you a letter.
Your political affiliation should have nothing to do with your work performance.
A vote for Greg Gomez is a vote against victimization.
Vote FNM and keep the PLP out.